I'm coming.
There's a whole table full of food out here, Rob. So what's cooking this morning? Well, Super Bowl eats, and if you think guys can't cook, think again. I cook all the time. I cooked last night at my house. And the cupcake queen, Hollis Wilder, is here with two football players from the First Academy, Lloyd Hilton and Garrett Williams. Thanks for being here, guys. So what are we doing here today, Hollis? And by the way, why did we have this outside
when it's
40-something degrees?
It's freezing. We're freezing.
Whose idea
out
was
here.
This?
We're freezing,
anyway.
But you know what we're doing? We are having the Super Bowl party that looks great from the beginning to the end because it's all about portion. It's all about convenience and size. This looks beautiful from the beginning of the end of the party. So we've got our mac and cheese made in the cupcake tin. We have our sloppy joes. We've got our wings.
Right.
And you know, it's about getting everything prepped in advance and having it all ready at the party.
Which
and
these guys are ready to do, right?
These guys know how to make mac and cheese.
All right. So Lloyd and Garrett, talk us through this.
All right. So first, what we start off with is making our cheese sauce, homemade cheese sauce.
Homemade.
Love that.
Oh yeah. This makes all the difference, right?
And while I'm making the cheese sauce, Garrett is preparing the pans.
And I'm also going to be putting the bacon in the pans.
Okay. So that's what? A little bit of flour?
Yeah.
Some flour.
Flour's making
spices.
A roux. We're going to put a little bit of that in there.
What is that?
Nice. We've got milk.
Milk.
Onion powder.
Okay.
Dijon. A little bit of cayenne. Some nutmeg.
Oh, I love
salt, pepper,
the different flavors.
And you can do all different kinds of cheese. So you can do your sharp cheddar, you can do your Gruyere, your Goudas.
All right.
And then a little cayenne pepper, and he's going to make a sauce. And then we have our pasta that's cooked. And you mix it together. And see how he's lining the well of the cupcake tin over there with bacon?
Yeah, Frank, can you show the cupcake tins over there? You see how he's lining
cheese
it?
Cheese in there.
That's pretty cool. Is that turkey bacon?
See, that's the wrapper. This is turkey bacon.
Nice.
See, and we've already got the bacon cooked.
Now, that looks like it's on a pretty high heat. What kind of heat are we talking about there?
Well, it was a little bit scorching. You know, we're probably catching it on fire as we're baking it, but it's about a medium heat. You want to have a nice cheese sauce. This also could be a queso. You could make extra of this and then have your chips.
Oh, that's,
dip it in.
Yep, nice.
Your hot sauce.
All
so
right.
We love, you know, this is all about, you know those casserole dishes
and
it's like this big and it's like, come on, it sits out for 6 hours on the Super Bowl table. Nobody wants to eat
No, nobody.
Nobody wants to eat it.
So we're running short.
Yes.
So we've got our cooked macaroni here.
Got our cooked mac and macaroni.
And we fold that in there?
We're going to mix it right in.
Okay.
Right? And then let's stir that in. Let me have that cupcake can, boys, with the bacon. Look at how easy this is. You hold that for me, darling.
Gotcha.
You just take your mac and cheese, stick it right
in. Nice.
And then can you grab that out of the oven for me? Here's a hot pan.
Now, how long do you cook these?
These are 20 minutes in the oven, 350. The recipe is on your
top it with some more cheese. Everything's better with cheese and bacon, I always say.
We've got some poppin' fresh ones coming out of the oven right now.
This is awesome.
Hollis,
Lloyd, Garrett, thank you very much. Lloyd, you're not gonna tell me where you're gonna go to college, are you?
I'm not sure yet. So we'll
Lloyd's a good senior football player. He won't give it up though who he's gonna choose. Hey guys, thanks for being here.
Thank you so much.
Happy Super Bowl. Enjoy.
I promised the landscapers a dinner break.
Yeah,
that's why I got quiet all of a sudden. I'll be right back.
Hey, stay with us. We will have a lot more coming up for you on Fox 35 News. Good day, Orlando.